Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Welcome. Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Good luck, boys.
I could eat a horse.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha. Nice here.
Indeed.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. beautiful day. Totally. The color's amazing. It came from there. Maybe this way?
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya? You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing. If you need a room, we got one.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Look at you.
Now that's what I...
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Look at this poser.
Shut up.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Having a nice morning. Thank you! Bye now!
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. See that over there?
What about it?
Man, that smells good.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? This'll be tough. Take care out there. Welcome. Can I take your order? Be careful.
Dangerous things prowling about these days.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
About some light.
Indeed. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off. Time to go.
All right.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You want something to eat? Order whenever you're ready. Coming right up.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
Thanks for your business. Looking for a place to stay, aren't you?
Well taken.
Look at you.
Striking a pose.
Quit it.
So how about a breather?
So how's it going, boys? How's about a bite to eat? Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Much obliged. Take care.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Who's up for a hike?
Could use a bite to eat.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it simple. And simple.
Attack.
Never fear! Pronto's here!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Yep.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Nah.
If I may.
Don't mind if I do. Never knew what hit him. How we holding up?
Getting by.
How are we?
Goodbye.
Bingo!
No walk in the park.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
You boys eating your fill? No surprises. What can I do you for? If y'all liked it, come on back. So how's it going, boys? I can tell y'all about the area. You got it. Want to help out with some varmints? Take your pick. Add your fill? Good.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
Right behind you.
It's hot.
Then lose the jacket. Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. This will make a fine paint. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Says there's a city car in the garage.
Oh, it's just y'all. Nice work out there. What can I do you for? Make sure you're eating right.
Repairs check. Gas check.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Where's the shopping bags?
I got them stored over here.
Out there?
Yeah, that wasn't my imagination.
It should be a nice change of pace. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
You saved me. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Let's head on out.
Huh.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Stylish as always.
Perfect timing.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Just like my father's stories about the big road trip.
Even the car's the same. Think the king and his men knew how to party like we do?
Hard to imagine. It's always so much fun.
And don't forget they were in the middle of a war. Not my kind of party.
Yeah, war'll put a damper on things.
They had the time of their lives on the road. My dad never would have set this up otherwise.
So they did know how to party.